there ain't gonna be enough oil. Ethanol is an absolute joke. First of all, a very brilliant scientist, David Pimentel, took the concept of net energy. How much energy do you invest versus how much do you get in return? And he concluded about a decade ago, I guess, that it takes more energy to make ethanol than you get from burning it, which is absolute stupidity. Because you drive the oil-powered machines, et cetera, you irrigate, you use the fertilizers, you're burning all that oil and natural gas to grow it. Then you make steam, which is more hydrocarbon energy, you add more chemicals, and you come up with ethanol, which you can put in a car. Now, the Bush administration had announced a goal of having 15% of all fuel in the United States made from ethanol, I think, by the year 2015. They forgot to tell you that that would take all the arable land used to grow corn to do it.